Florida television pioneer is being remembered tonight. Ed Ansin, the chief of WSVN, has died. He led WSVN for decades into a nationally recognized news station. Ansin also owned two TV stations in Boston. Many employees here at Local 10 worked for Ansin at some point throughout their careers, and we, of course, are offering our condolences to his family. Ansin was 84 years old.